This is a 7200 block of Johnnycake Road, which is between Rawlings Well and Inwood Roads here on the west side. From what we can tell you, there was a water main break at this location. There was some damage done to the road. DPW is on the scene. They've dug out the entire area to fix this water main. The road's going to be closed for pretty much most of the day, but fortunately, none of the homes here were affected from this break. Reporting live in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.